Please welcome, to moderate this contract signing, the host of Monday Night Raw, WWE Hall of Famer, Jerry the King Lawler!
Thank you. You know, last Friday in Las Vegas, at the WWE Crown Jewel official press conference, an amazing match was announced. A match between the undefeated heavyweight boxing champion of the world, Tyson Fury, and the indestructible Braun Strowman. Now, never before in WWE history has an undefeated boxing champion like the Gypsy King stood toe-to-toe with a WWE superstar. So, right now, without any further ado, I want to get these two out here and make that match official by signing that contract right there. So without any further ado, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the monster among men, Braun Strowman!
You gotta give credit to Braun Strowman. He did not back down from Tyson Fury last week here on Raw.
I think what the King meant is that there's never been an undefeated heavyweight champion of the world standing toe-to-toe with a WWE superstar like we're going to have at Crown Jewel.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, the undefeated heavyweight boxing champion of the world, the Gypsy King and lifelong WWE fan, Tyson Fury!
Well, Dio, what if Tyson Fury wanted to join Monday Night Raw? Then how would you feel?
Well, if that was the case, if Tyson Fury wanted to join Monday Night Raw, please, sir, have a seat. Come to the table. Welcome.
6'9" Tyson Fury, Dio, 85 inch reach. He called himself the greatest boxer of his generation. It's hard to argue. The man's undefeated. He's had not one, not five, not 15, 20 knockouts, Dio. 20!
Like we said, Vic, this man is legit, and he's going to be a supreme threat to Braun Strowman when he steps into the ring with us.
Look at the size of Tyson Fury.
How often do we see someone look eye to eye with the monster among men?
You promised that this would remain professional, and we won't have a repeat of what happened last week, okay?
Look, Tyson, I know a lot more about you than you think that I know. I know you're undefeated. I know you're a hell of an athlete. But I also know you've got one of the biggest egos I've ever seen. And you can say whatever you want to say, but I know the reason why you were at the premiere of Friday Night SmackDown. That's because you were trying to steal some of WWE's spotlight, some of my spotlight. I'll be damned if you're going to use me as a stepping stone to further your career. So you listen to me right now when I'm talking to you. In Saudi Arabia, you're stepping into my world. I'm going to pick you up and slam you in the middle of that ring and give you your first loss ever. And you want to know the funny thing about it? There ain't a damn thing you can do about it. Because on October 31st, you're going to get these hands.
Strong words, but Tyson doesn't seem to be intimidated at all.
Do you know what, Braun? I'm a fan of yours. I have been for a while. And you know why I was at Friday Night SmackDown with my family? We were there to see you. Because for the last few months, all my kids have been talking about is how many trucks you flipped over, the next table you smashed, or who was the latest guy to get those hands. Braun, you say you know a lot about me. So let's get one thing cleared up now. I'm not out of my element in any ring. And you know the best thing about it? I'm going to prove that at the Crown Jewel. When the heavyweight champion of the world steps into your ring, you're going to be looking up off your back, because I'm going to knock you out.
Get out of there, King. Get out of there.
Demolished by Tyson Fury. What if that's Braun Strowman at Crown Jewel?